We're going to be putting a 713cc V-twin Duramax on a golf cart, and this is a really weird golf cart, so you're going to want to tune in to our YouTube channel. We're also going to be using this reverse gearbox. We heard about this from a subscriber, and we're going to try it out. It's supposed to be strong enough for a big block. Is it strong enough for a V-twin? We're going to see about that, so make sure to watch us on Red Beard's Garage YouTube channel.